We'll be speaking now with one of Jacqueline Hosset's friends, director, producer, actress, and one of the pillars of our local entertainment industry, Bibeth Ortesa. Bibeth, good afternoon to you. Thanks for joining us today. Welcome to the program.
Good morning. Good afternoon, Carmina. And I'm here. I got the message rather late, but it is an honor for me to speak about Jane. Friends and family called her Jane because that's her real name.
Yeah.
And we first worked together in 1988. Carlitos and I weren't married yet, for Mrs. Mo, Mrs. Ko. I post the pictures that I got on YouTube, on Facebook. And she was really young. She was 24 years old. Mm. Then next year, then 2 years later in 1990, Carlitos directed the first episode of Ipaglaban Mo, and Jacqueline was a star there with Tirso Cruz III, Rafael Villavicencio, and Jimmy Santos. And then during that taping, her boyfriend at that time, C. Mark Hill, dropped by. Mm. And that was also the night when they found out that they were pregnant with Andy. Oh.
Bibeth, how difficult is it for you to be hearing? I know you were online already when our correspondent MJ was giving, you know, his report about the passing of your dear friend. But how difficult is it for you to hear all of these things and to really slowly realize that she's gone? Bibeth? Okay, we're going to try and get director and artist Bibeth Ortesa back online as soon as we can. She was just giving us details there about how young they were when they first met, and how a year later they found out that Miss Jacqueline Hosset was pregnant with her first child, of course, actress and entrepreneur Andy Eigenman. We also introduced... All right, we have her back on the line, Bibeth. I don't know if you heard my question there,
yes.
But yeah, so you were online already when our correspondent MJ Felipe was giving us details and, you know, these words of sympathies and condolences. How difficult has it been for you to hear these things?
Because my regret is that not so many people knew the real Jane. Okay, I'll read to you two Facebook posts from... One from Joe Macasa. Joe Macasa is in charge of programs, some programs in GMA. She posted this 9 hours ago. This gives you an idea of who she was. Mm. We had a good talk last Thursday, and I was supposed to see you last night. I waited at the cinema, but you never came. And never will you return, because the day that I was going to see you was the same day I lost you. I will miss you so much, Tita Jane. Forever my best actress, best ally, and best friend. And this is what how their exchange went. Joe, tingnan mo nga kung may part 2 sa Tempor. They're talking about the movie Dune. Mm-mm. Tuesday noon tayo, tapos kain tayo. Yung sine sa may BGC yata, I don't know how to do it. Kung may Dune 2, parang 3 hours yun, di ba? Tita... Sabi ni Joe, mm-mm, I can't go on Tuesday. Gusto mo Monday? Monday may batang kya po. Ako eh, what about Thursday? Sana Dune 2. Tapos, and then as it happens, until March 3 sa Tempor ang Dune 2. So they made a date for Sunday. Mm. And Joe waited and waited, but Jane never showed up. Mm. Mm. He didn't get to show up. And then, okay, so Joe, you'd say Joe is in charge of some programs and she's big. Here's a simple movie reporter. Her name is Anna Pingol. Mm-mm. Look at what Anna wrote. It was an honor and privilege to know you not just as the great actress that you were, but as a good person and friend. Dami nating dinaturi na plano. pupuntahan mo ko sa Bulacan, tapos dadalhin mo ko sa bahay mo sa Laguna. I will miss you. Nung huli tayong nagkita, binulugan mo pa ako sa Zara sa Trinoma. Naghahanap ka noon ng pangpulis na sapatos para sa batang Quiapo. Tapos binilhan mo ko ng pants at sweatshirt. Ayaw kong pumayag. Pero gusto mo, kamo akong regaluhan. That was also the last time we saw each other. Sana di na lang ako nag-premiere night noon at sumama na lang ako sa inyong mag-ikot para makapagkwentuhan tayo. Mm. Hi, Jane. Mm. She really cared for her friends, for big and small. But, and then part of our, medyo yung hindi pa nagko-confirm ang family, as usual, pag may celebrity na namamatay kasi dito, hindi binibigay yung propriety na ang mag-announce ng kamatayan, yung family.
Uh-huh.
Everybody would really try to say, uy, patay na si Kay. Hindi ko alam kung for the chismis factor or just so they can be able to brag na may scoop, but that's also what saddens me. Uh-huh. And I can only imagine Jane's reaction.
Just to also share with you, Bibeth, we also did not want to report it until we got confirmation from her management herself. So exactly. That was the only time that we did so. But what did we just lose here? We're not just talking about a person here, Bibeth. We're talking about a force in the local industry. If you could describe the force that we just lost, how would you describe that?
We just lost a wonderful person who wasn't just an actor, a great human being, but someone who cared for other people. Kasi kadalasan pag malaking tao ka na, may pangalan, I mean, you know, it's no joke that the first best actress award that we got, the country got in Cannes for her Nana Rosa.
Mm.
Mga nakaka-amaze doon, Carmina, yung talagang parang wala lang sa kanya. Yung talagang, thank you. Pero I'm sure some people will say na, hindi, nagyabang din yan, na-enjoy din niya, nag-brag din siya. She didn't show it to me. She didn't show it to countless of others. Sana all, dito kasi sa atin, ugaling-ugali yung nag-box office yung pelikula, hindi na, ibang ano na eh, ibang, mm-hmm. iba na ang oras nila. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
Yeah. But what was she, kwentuhan mo kami, what was she to you? Not just as a colleague, not just as a friend, but as an artist as well. Kanina nabanggit mo na halos sabay kayong nag-umpisa, and to see her, to be witness to what she had accomplished through the years. What was that to you?
I had my early breaks. I came into the industry much earlier than her because I was working mostly for TV, doing sitcoms, school book, mga ganyan, no? But she, Jane, to me, she was one person na hindi mo kailangan makita madalas, maka chats sa Facebook na madalas. Basta when you were with her and you wanted to share something, may kwento ka, hindi mo na kailangan sabihin sa kanyang confidential ito. Meron ka na kagad assurance na hindi niya isasat-sat sa iba.
Mm-hmm.
Cherry Pie, Pikachu and I were talking kanina. And Cherry Pie Pikachu was talking kanina. We were talking and we were both weeping and at the same time laughing at the funny memories of Jane. She was iba siya. You know, I closed my eyes, my image of Jane, I closed my eyes. I see her as Ma Rosa, that scene yung kumakain siya ng barbecue, kumakain siya ng fishbowl. Yun ang naalala ko sa kanya. Saka syempre, yung pagkapulis niya, mm-hmm. sa batang.
Mm-hmm. Because you knew her better than others, to what would you attribute her fearlessness, because she was fearless when it came to, you know, her relationships. She was fearless when it came to keeping the friendships. She was also fearless in choosing her roles. Where did she get that? And why was she so?
Di siya lumaking mayaman. I never asked her this, but I think she operated from the vantage point of someone who knew that she had nothing to lose. Kung ito ang gawin niya, kung decision sa kanyang career. So, from Private Show, her early movies, yung mga ganun niya, she just went on. Kasi, di ba, kumbaga, as they would say, walang keme. Kasi yung people, huwag baka sabihin ng tao, ganito ako. Huwag baka mapintasan ako. Wala siyang ganun. She just went ahead, and what a fine example. Right now, the only person I see na nagkaroon na ng international recognition, pero ganun pa rin at di malaking ulo, is Dolly De Leon, and I appreciate that in her. Yung hindi susuko yung mga dating indie films, maliliit na pelikulang ginagawa, but I really, really appreciate the person that was Jacqueline Jose. Jane, I will not say saan ka man naroroon, dahil alam ko kung nasaan ka. Nasa langit ka. Yakap namin ang iyong mga alaala, at salamat sa pagiging mabuting halimbawa sa marami. Give or take. Siyempre, mga konti nating pagkakamali na nagagawa sa buhay, pero all in all, Jane, maraming salamat.
At maraming salamat din po sa inyo, Bibeth Ortesa, director, producer, artist, one of the pillars of the local movie industry. Thank you for sharing your thoughts and, you know, your memories with us of Jacqueline Jose. Take care. Thank you again.
You're most welcome. It was an honor and a privilege.